Hi students, chapter 6 trigonometry, 2 marks. Exercise 6.1, third la first sum. Prove that root of 1 plus sin theta divided by 1 minus sin theta is equal to secant theta plus tan theta. Right. So, in the questions, we equal to prove. That's the questions. Answer. So, LHS edit RHS proof on la. Illa RHS edit LHS proof on la. First left side ulla da edit RHS. Right side ulla da proof on la. Root of 1 plus sin theta divided by 1 minus sin theta. Square root of. The divide la kuduthirukadha numerator denominator. The denominator oda conjugate. The conjugate ala nama multiply panna porom. So conjugate means minus na inga plus. So 1 plus sin theta divided by 1 plus sin theta. So the 1 plus sin theta into 1 plus sin theta, 1 plus sin theta the whole square. 1 minus sin theta into 1 plus sin theta, so a minus b into a plus b, a square minus b square. So already you will know. So a square 1, so 1 square 1 minus sin square theta. So square root of 1 plus sin square theta. The 1 minus sin square theta is equal to cos square theta. Inga namakku theriyum sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. So, we know that. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. So, cos square theta is equal to 1 minus sin square theta. So, when the 1 minus sin square theta agapadala, nama cos square theta na apply pannirala. So, the root out of the letter of dina is square cancel. So, 1 plus sin theta divided by cos theta. So, the LC divide lerkrada sin the near the clamp. So, 1 by cos theta plus sin theta by cos theta. So, 1 by cos theta secant theta sin by cos tan theta is equal to RHS. Hence, proved. Next sum. Do prove that sum 6.1 second first sum. 1 minus tan square theta divided by cos square theta minus 1 is equal to tan square theta. In the question la nama left side ulla da eduthupom. So appo dhaan easy ah irukum right side proof pandrathu. So 1 minus tan square theta divided by cos square theta minus 1. In the 1 minus tan square theta va appadiye vechitam. The cot square, this is reciprocal of tan. So, 1 by tan square theta minus 1. So, we have LCM. Inge tan square LCM is 1 minus tan square theta. Inge minus 1 is so, cross multiply abdina, tan square theta. Anvaro. So, 1 minus tan square theta divided by tan square theta. The divide is reciprocal of tan square. So, the tan square theta mala vandhru, divided by 1 minus tan square theta. So, 1 minus tan square theta, 1 minus tan square theta cancel. So, remaining tan square theta, tan square theta. So, is the RHS. Hence, proved. Thank you, students.